Hi, in stopping, we are going to see what are the stakeholders in the business. The stakeholders in the business means the individuals and the groups who are involved in the business activities. This involvement may be either direct or indirect. And the stakeholders are divided into two. They are internal stakeholders and external stakeholders. Internal stakeholders means people who are within the business. This group within the business are called internal stakeholders. We can say the example, the owner, managers, employees, shareholders. This group is called internal stakeholders. And the second type is external stakeholders. External stakeholders means people and organizations who are indirectly involved in the business. Indirectly involved in the business group, we can say, customers, government, suppliers of raw material, local community, financial institutions. These groups will indirectly involve in a business. So these groups are called external stakeholders. So we'll see once again, stakeholders, the people and the organization who are involved in the business activities. Two types of stakeholders are there, internal and external. Internal stakeholders directly involving or who are within the business activities, owner, employees, etc. Second type is of external stakeholders. They are indirectly involved in the business activities. Government, suppliers, bank, etc. are the external stakeholders. Thank you.